What is up, guys, and welcome back to a brand new video on the channel. It is your boy AJ Rules. In today's video, we're just going to be talking about my disappearance from YouTube for 3 weeks and why I haven't been uploading and what I've been working on for these past 3 weeks where I haven't posted any TikTok videos, any YouTube videos, no Instagram photos. I tweeted something about like the new season in Fortnite, but there was nothing else about that. Just that. By the way, guys, I made like a new Twitter account like a year ago. It's probably somewhere on the screen right now. I just didn't even make it public because my last Twitter account, I got locked out of that account. I'm not gonna explain why. It's a long story. But yeah, I do have a new Twitter account. It doesn't really matter. I had like one follower anyway. But basically, for the past 3 weeks, I've been working on a pretty big project. I am going through my next chapter in YouTube as a YouTuber. I've been doing YouTube for about close to 2 years now. I'm almost 13. Okay, I'm basically 13 years old as about right now. And when I started, I was only legit like turning, I wasn't even 12, I was just turning 12. I believe I was just like 11 and a half or something, I don't know. And my content back then was obviously a bit interesting, to say the least. And obviously from not even a year to a year, maybe like from months to months or weeks to weeks, my content has improved in editing or visual shots or, you know, just content or videos itself, like video ideas. And I have slowed down on that topic a bit, where the video ideas and the editing, because look, I do have a lot of free time, but it's just that like with YouTube, when you've been doing something for like so long, it just gets repetitive. And it's like, I don't know, it's like I've done everything and it's like I have to either just do everything again with different like topics. Like if I reacted to a YouTube video in one video, I guess I'll just react to different types of videos, you know what I mean? Like, and I've never reacted to a YouTube video on my channel, but that's just like an example. So I'm probably not gonna choose one topic for now. I'm probably just gonna play around with different topics to see how the views go, and whichever one does the best, I guess I'll just stick to that since you guys like it. By the way, I'm not getting paid for any of this, so don't think like, oh, he's just doing this for you. No, I'm not getting paid for any of this. I'm just doing this for you guys. If I do get monetized, I mean, that'd be lit, but for now, I'm not getting paid for anything. I'm actually almost close to like 60 subscribers or something. When I do hit 1,000 subscribers, it's crazy to say that. Like, I've never, like, it's just, I don't even know when that's gonna happen. I will reveal my subscribers and everything. I actually, I almost hit 2K on TikTok. I recently hit 1,000, which is absolutely insane. Thank you guys so much for the support on that. And I'm about to hit 2,000, which is absolutely insane. So basically, let's just get to the topics that I am going to focus on. Obviously, we're going to be bringing back some fan favorites, some new topics, some gaming topics. I know I've been making a lot of gaming videos recently, or like pranks or stuff like that. Literally the only reason I made pranks was like basically because like we just had like my cousin over and stuff like that, and then we just had like we always have people over at the house. I guess I never thought to like, I don't know, you know, just get my phone and take a video. I don't know, that's not really like my mindset to just like if someone comes over, like just to take out my phone and, you know, record them. I don't know, I feel like that's just weird for me at least. while I'm recording this video, my phone is just like, I just reached like a 10% bar. Oh my god. So yeah, I mean, in my opinion, it's kind of weird, unless like, you know, they're okay with it. So the only thing I did was a prank, but like I'm totally like cool with like vlogs and everything like that. I'm just not cool on recording people while they don't know, because I feel like it's kind of messed up. But most of that is like, most of the things you see on YouTube with them like doing like crazy pranks and stuff like that, it's mostly just staged. My pranks are not staged, by the way. Two of the videos were fails, but they are not staged, don't worry. But they are all basically fails. But the one thing I really do want to bring back are vlogs. You guys absolutely blew the vlog video that I did, and it was only just one video. Legit title was just my first ever vlog, and the part where I got in a fight. I didn't even record that because, like, I didn't want, you know, this kid to just take my phone or something. I was just like, nah, I legit gave my phone, like, to my mom, and I was just like, nah. I didn't really want to get my phone stolen from me. So, basically, the topics that I am going to be doing are vlogs, reaction videos, fan favorite skits are coming back. I know you guys are happy for this one. Oh boy, the cringe is coming back. I legit feel the cringe going through my body. Oh my god, bro. Bro, I just realized my headphones are like turned on all the way. I can literally hear like the Fortnite lobby music, bro. Yo, free background music. I mean, this video is probably copyrighted now, but I don't even care, bro. Alright, so basically, as I was saying, vlogs. By reactions, I mean like YouTube reactions. I'll probably be reacting to a new Deji fight if it does happen. I hear that there's going to be a Deji versus Bryce Hall fight. If that happens, that'd be sick. My man lost to Jake. Vinny. We're not going to mention Vinny because that was a interesting fight. And he lost to Alex Wasabi. Yeah. That is interesting. Yeah, okay. By reactions, I mean like whatever, like getting popular. Like, for example, the YouTube versus TikTokers, like boxing event. Like, for example, that got really hyped up. Everyone was reacting to that. So if something gets hyped up like that, I'll react to it. You know, I'll just get on the trend, basically. And that's like something I haven't been doing, getting on the trend. Like, legit, the reason I got 1,000 followers on Instagram is because I did a trend. And I had 134 followers. I did like a couple, like 4 or 5 trend videos. And I went up to like 1,200. I used to get like 120 followers each night. So yeah, that was absolutely crazy. And I'm still making those trend videos. I think I have like 25 videos up that up right now. I will be changing them. I will be making some TikTok skits. Maybe some there's like the reaction videos on TikTok, like those short reactions. So I will be changing my TikTok completely as well. But for YouTube, we're gonna be, again, just like clean sweat. Vlogs, reaction videos, music. Some music videos are in the works, and they will be done in like a studio. So yeah, music videos, fan favorite skits. Whatever. New gaming videos with new games like Genshin Impact, Among Us. By the way, by Among Us, I mean like. Okay, look, I will play Among Us. I don't know. They did add like the chatting feature back, so I probably will play it, even though that game is dead. I will be bringing Roblox back on my channel. That's definitely a keeper. Even though it didn't get that many views, I think I can work with it. So yeah, those are basically the things that will be coming back this year. But there will also be a lot of new stuff coming back this year, or maybe not really coming back. I mean, there has been a couple videos in the works, but they haven't really like been out, or you know, they haven't really been released to the public. But this will. So stay tuned for 2022, and that new video is going to be collabs. I'm having so many collabs, and some secret collabs. Most of them are friends. That's all I'll say. Oh my god, bro, I keep getting like 5% warnings. So most of them are friends. I made about 3 collab videos that are edited, that have, no, hold on. Okay, so we have one of my friends. Okay, I don't want to say their name, even though one of them does YouTube. Okay, one of them does YouTube, one of them doesn't, another one does TikTok. Okay, so I have 3 friends with 3 edited videos, and I'm gonna post them to see how well they do. They're both basically on the same topic. It's about the mimic with the, like, each stage has a different friend. So basically, we're gonna see how that does and what you guys like, which person you want on the channel. So I'm excited to see how that goes. Also, we're gonna be like doing some drawing compilation. What the frick. We're gonna be doing some drawing compilation, but I can't pronounce this one. By the way, we're gonna be doing some like drawing, like speed draw, like you know, like the camera that they have above their monitor. It's kind of like a keyboard camera or something that you would have if you're a streamer. And it's like with drawing, you kind of like speed up the video or something. I will be doing that. So yeah, I also will be, you know, maybe doing some bird videos with the birds. You know, I did see that you guys loved the bird hack video that I did. And how to train your bird. That video actually did extremely well for some reason. I didn't expect it to do well. Actually, the videos where I actually show my face and like, you know, like more vlog type videos, those are ones that are actually really, really do well for some reason. So I guess I'll just stick to those. And by the way, for the reaction videos, I'll probably probably like my main thing, if like nothing is like blowing up or something, I'll probably be reacting to like TLC or something like that. By the way, I don't mean like TLC, like insurance or anything like that. I mean like the channel TLC, like the biggest cheapskate family, like the cheapest, you know what I mean. I know some of their videos are staged, some are real, so I'll try to get the real ones. If not, I'll just get the staged ones and try to make as much fun of them like as I can. I'll tell you guys if it's staged at the start of the video, if I do make it. Not my video, their video that I'm reacting to, by the way. So yeah, overall, this is going to be a new chapter in my YouTube channel. I may change my name. I don't know yet, because I don't know, the AJ Rules, like the name is kind of iconic now. And most of like the people that watch my videos are subscribers, so I'm probably not gonna change it unless like I get a bigger subscriber growth, then yeah, maybe I will. But for now, I think we'll stick with the name AJ Rules. And speaking of AJ Rules, it's been your boy AJ Rules, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Bro, what are you guys oh my god, what are you guys, what are you doing? What are you really stretching right now? The hell are you, what? Bruh, you still didn't dry, but my man's skin is pink, bruh. My man still didn't dry from his shower, bruh. This man took a shower 2 hours ago and he's still not dry. Boy, what the hell, boy? Look at this boy. How can you stay mad at this face? Look at his face. Look at this goddamn face. Bro, what are you biting me for? What I do to you? The hell I do to you, boy? You got orange cheeks, my G. Orange goddamn cheeks. You're yellow, bruh. What you screaming at me for, bro? Look at your bald head. Look at your bald head, bro. What you doing? Where are you going, boy? Where the hell you go? Look at your bald head over here. What you doing? What do you want? Small bird problem. Oh, what, you trying to do the little bird, big boy fight? Huh? Yeah, she is. Bro, she's legit, she's not scared. She just, she bites him, bro. Why do you bite? I don't want to stick a camera in you guys' face, but, like, still. This is a bonus clip, Maji. We're doing bonus clips now! Yay, new YouTube chapter! This is totally going to change the whole channel. No, I'm joking. This isn't a new YouTube thing. Boy, are you really perching right... Bro, stop, at least come on, let me get a shot on this. Come on, dude. Okay, fine, I'll put you down there. You can do your stretching or perching or whatever you want. You're still gonna, oh my god, at least we still have you. Oh no. Yep, and she's gone. Well that was a best bonus YouTube video of the year, ladies and gentlemen. Wow.
Dedicated, the definition of dedication. Wrote this whole record while I was levitating. Sitting in my room with the pen and paper, I'm innovative. They've been afraid of me since I was a second grader. I'm the kid on the playground, mama told you to never play, but there's levels of music in.